afraid of measles and heffalumps. I can't get no sleep, so could you lend me some? The monster that's hidden in my brain won't give me a break. It's almost past four, I'm not tired, my mind is at stake. My eyes gaze to my window, what's looking at me? My iris is adjusting, it's a bunch of leaves. And all that's left to say is that it's all in my head. I don't think any monsters wanna crawl in my bed. I always wake up next to monsters. These ghouls and ghosts, they drive me bonkers. No escape from my